Judging from his direction, he'll be entering the Dakota soon, and that must mean his hideout somewhere up in
the Black Hills of South Dakota.